Sam Butler, this is tapping on public speaking and mainly the fast and or running out of breath during the speaking. And today is the 7th of March, 2013. He's a volunteer client to participate in this tapping session. If you had to give it a number, what would you say it's at?
I would say it's probably a 6 comes to mind. Feel that I will speak fast during a presentation.
I choose to take full responsibility for myself.
I choose to take full responsibility for myself. Yeah, I think for sure the real issue is just what others perceive me as, how others perceive me, I think is what bothers me about. Even though I still feel
that I will be perceived as, and then fill in the blank,
that I will be perceived as nervous. My name is Sam Butler, and I've just been down here working with Luke on a fear of public speaking. I realized that I didn't have necessarily a great fear of being in front of people, but I noticed when I was in front of people, I would always speak faster, and it made me nervous to realize what other people were thinking of me. And so I came down here with Luke to work on a tapping session to overcome that fear, and coming in as a little skeptical to never really heard of tapping before, didn't know what to expect, but as I went through it with Luke, I realized there was a couple things that I became aware of that were causing me to feel that those feelings that make me talk faster. And as I said, I was skeptical at first, but after going through the session, I do have 100% confidence that when I speak in front of people, I won't speak at such a fast rate that I will be more comfortable with the rate at which I speak, and that I won't worry about what the audience thinks as much as what I perceive of myself. Through this experience that I've had with this tapping session, it's opened up a new avenue of overcoming personal fears that we have. Definitely would recommend other people to try it. It's something I think that you would need to experience for yourself before you could say whether it works or doesn't work. So I would encourage a lot of people to come in and focus on overcoming something that maybe has been inhibiting you or slowing you down for as long as you can remember.